All right, round four. It's gonna be fast, gonna be furious. And what are we looking at here? Keep. Opponent is mulliganing to five, keeps at five, scries top. So question is, do I Inquisition on turn one or just play a lantern? Kinda wanna just play lanterns just to see what we're looking at. Worst case I can shuffle a Mox Opal. I'm not gonna shuffle an Opal. Alright. This could be the Lantern Mirror. Yep. Gross. And a Shredder. And the Opal. Really wish I had led an Inquisition. I don't think it was correct for me to. I'm just gonna do this. Okay, ruins is a good one. I don't want, since my opponent has Shredder, I don't want my opponent to have access to the lantern ability, since I don't have any of those things. I actually actively don't want a lantern in play. Huh. Since I have ruins, I don't care about Thoughtseize, so I'm gonna actually take Bell. Ghost Quarter can screw me over since I already have drawn Swamp. So Thoughtseize, Ghost Quarter. The Lantern Control Mirror Match. And we're gonna get Codex Shredder. Ancient Stirrings. Boo. Lantern. Okay, that's fine. There's Ghost Quarter. There's Lantern. Stirrings on top of their library. Fair on top of mine. Fair's a good one. Another Stirrings, though, that's disgusting. An Opal, cool. I don't want to play fair, don't want to get it. Ghost Quartered. I think I'd rather have the Ruins get Ghost Quartered. Because Fair can find me Pyxis of Pandemonium. So there's Stirrings. The goal is to find a Pyxis first. Crucible of Worlds. I think I lose. That is bad. Shredder on top of my deck. That doesn't matter though, because of. Oof. I think I'm gonna actually beat this Crucible though, to be completely honest. So I have to get. Do I get Ghoulcaller's Bell or do I get Pyxis of Pandemonium? I would say because I have Ruins, I get Ghoulcaller's Bell, but my opponent's already down a bell. But the problem is Ghost Quarter can keep me off of Academy Ruins. Yeah, I guess the difference between... The only difference is that our opponent has access to Pithing Needle. I'm going to get a bell, I think. Top card of my deck's Ghost Quarter. Interesting. Does that do anything? Opal on top. Alright, so play the bell. Play the Ghost Quarter. I don't think it does anything because I want my opponent to draw Blooming Marsh. Alright, so we have an even number of cards. If I use Academy Ruins, it puts me up a card. Since Codex Shredder's Pithing Needled, that's really never going to get... Yeah, I guess the problem is that our opponent can eventually... I just have to keep them from drawing... Oh man, no, I don't think I can beat this Crucible. I should have gotten Pyxis. I needed to find a Pyxis of Pandemonium. So I need to find a Pyxis. Pithing Needle. Okay. I can Pithing Needle Ghost Quarter. Lantern me. Good play, good play. Draw another bridge. I'm in some serious trouble here. Yeah, how do I... Let's see, I need to find Pyxis is what I need to do. So I actually need to stop using Bell. Because I can't afford my opponent to find... Ooh. Okay, Bobble, so... Probably Bobble myself. I just need to find Pyxis of Pandemonium. Glenless Crane. Pithing Needle. I can also just die to this Gluttonous Crane, 20 turns. Man, Crucible is a disgusting card in the mirror match. I really don't want that, so get rid of another Pithing Needle. Okay. I don't want to play this and lose it until I've like found an answer to Ghost Quarter. Like another Pithing Needle. So just keep it in my hand. Bridge on top. Pithing Needle, not anything I can really do about that. I'd probably name Googler's Bell. Yep. So now I need to find Decay. That's a good one. So now I just need to Decay is a great one. So now I'm back in the game. Why am I down so many cards, though? How do I get catch back up in cards? Find a second Academy Ruins. Surgical Extraction's a good one. Keep them from drawing. Sorry, this is really intense actually. I don't need to keep them from drawing this Decay. So I need to Surgical Stirrings maybe? How am I so far behind in cards? What did I do? Mistress Bobbled, I guess? I'm gonna get my Mox Opal decayed if I don't get rid of it. But I could also just surgical away Ghost Quarter, so this is a really intense game. Beetle on top is pretty good. Thoughtseize is annoying. Any Pyxis? Just one Pyxis. So I'm ahead on the Pyxis fight. Do I want to draw a needle? What would I needle? This is so tough. Let's see. Could needle. I don't want to needle Academy Ruins because I'm behind on cards and I can't catch back up. I have to win the Academy Ruins by fight, and I have Ghost Quarter, and I have Decay for Crucible. So, what would I needle? I could needle Pyxis, but I think I'm more likely to find a Pyxis. So, yeah, I'll search. My library is now Surgical Extraction. I can use that. Actually, I can use Surgical to win the fight, too. Ooh, Pyxis on top. So now I do need to use Surgical because I can't afford them to draw a Pithing Needle. So what do I Surgical? Do I just Surgical Pithing Needle? Maybe in the draw step. That sounds like a good one. Yeah, I'm taking a lot of time on this one, which is kind of bad. Only two needles, I guess. Okay. I shouldn't have tapped Mox Opal. Okay, so now I can draw Glimmer Void, I can Decay, Crucible of Worlds. I can Pyxis away that Surgical. Damn it. Decay. I could Lantern away the Decay. Probably should have. So now I have to draw my other Pyxis or my other Academy Ruins. Boom, there it is. Alright, put lantern back on top. Ooh, Pyxis on top. To shuffle that away. I think I'm actually gonna win this game, but it might take a while and I might clock myself. I only have 12 minutes left. This is really a tough game because I was on the bad end of things with that stupid Crucible Ghost Quarter, which meant I was the one who had to do like the I don't know, thinking to figure out a way to come out ahead. Lantern on top. So there's their academy ruins. Whew, beautiful. Get back Pyxis. Now I can Pyxis away Academy Ruins. Unless they drew something. No. Decay on needle. Wow, they drew a decay in the meantime. Now I could lose to Shredder. Especially since I don't have access to a Shredder myself. Do I have a needle in my yard? I don't have a needle in my yard. Okay, that makes the game interesting. Oh wow, shredding themselves. And I do have a needle in my yard, which I'll need to get back to on Shredder. God, they drew that decay in the meantime. I needed them to not draw one thing. Ugh. Get back Pithing Needle. Try to reassemble some stuff. I'm gonna use Codex Shredder to get back something. Ancient Stirrings, okay. So what do I name? Codex Shredder? Again, I guess? Crucible of Worlds with the Academy of Ruins. Man, this game has just continued on. Can I get back? I don't have anything to get back that does anything. My Academy of Ruins. Get back Lantern of Insights, I guess. Alright, not playing anything. What does that mean for me? If I can find a surgical, then I win. If I can find a pithy needle, I win. I think I just put back. I should have Pixist first. That was stupid. Venner's Fair. Alright, get rid of it. Turns fine. Oh man, this game is ridiculous. The problem with, like, they can play the Academy of Ruins because they have Crucible. They can just ruins. Oh, they can't ruins Crucible on top because of Pixis. Ah, I forgot that ruins just puts it on top. So they have to find an answer to. So there's the ruins. I don't really want to draw Bauble. So, let's blast this thing right now. Oh, wow, they drew a third decay sometime in there? It's unbelievable. But I think it's fine, because I'm doing this in my upkeep. Oh yeah. So they can... put Crucible on top, destroy it, and now I can put Pixis back on top of my deck. In my upkeep. Oh no, because then they have Lantern of Insight. I have Shredder on top, but I can Lantern away. Okay, I guess. guess I draw the Shredder. I can't do anything about that. Surgical. That's a nice one. I have to Lantern away their library so I don't draw that Crucible again. Wow, this has been a hell of a game. Shredder. Okay, cool. Gotta get back this Lantern so I have control. Mox Opal, okay, cool. They can draw Mox Opal. I'm fine drawing Surgical. Glimmer Void on top. I think I Surgical. Oh, yeah, I just wait actually until they draw. There's a Surgical. Do I get Ruins or do I get Stirrings? Just get Ruins. So bridge on top of their library. Another stupid Stirrings. I saw the dumb Thoughtseize on top of my deck. All right. Woo! We won. Alright, Leyline's quite good in the mirror. You can't get shredded when you have a Leyline. Nature's Claim, Seal of Primordium for obvious reasons. Bridge I don't care about. I guess I could lose to Crane without a bridge, but I do have Venner's Fair to gain life, I guess, is one way to beat it. Don't care about Cage. Spellskite. I guess I can Spellskite Abrupt Decays. I can Welding Jar Abrupt Decays. Surgical seems good. Thoughtseize seems good. Needle is pretty good. I think Lantern's pretty bad. I think you only want one Lantern. Let's cut the Lanterns. I think I want Welding Jar and Spellskite for Decay. Is that reasonable? Maybe just Welding Jar. Maybe I don't care about Spellskite. For like Decays and Nature's Claims and Seals and stuff. I think I want to keep all the mill things. I guess I'll do this and yeah, we'll try this one. I have to play this game super fast though because I'm down to only 7 minutes. I have a ley line though, so it's a snap keep. He has a Shredder on top of his deck. And I have an Opal on top of mine, that's perfect. Shred that Shredder. Draw Mox Oval. I think I'm okay with it. I don't even know if another Opal on top again. I don't even know if Shredder matters because I have Leyline. Needle? Probably on Shredder. Yeah, like Shredder just doesn't matter here. Another Lantern. I actually can't cast Inquisition because I don't have the right mana. Okay, Blooming Marsh on top, that's nice. Inquisition, that's cool. Ghost Quarter. So it has Decay, it's drawing a Lantern. So I have these Surgicals I can use to control the flow of the game. Alright, gonna make himself shuffle, doesn't draw the Lantern. Let's take Decay out of their deck. Okay, so that's 4 decays. It's a swamp we knew about. Needle and Glintness Crane. Take Glintness Crane out of their deck. I think that's gonna help me win. That way I can't get killed by creatures. Oh, Surgical in their hand. Okay, so I have to be careful. Okay. Can't do anything. I don't want to start using this bell because of that Surgical. Actually, maybe I should be using the bell. Maybe not. I think I just am content playing this game for a while. And then if they play like a Bell or a Pyxis, I can kill it. They don't have Decay left in their deck, so I don't have to worry about Decay. Like, the Needle and Shredder is good for the rest of the game. So Shredders are locked out. Stirrings is a problem. Fair. Needle on Ghost Quarter. I think it's just Lantern, since I have access to Shredder, or since I have access to Ghoulcaller's Bell. Alright, get something. Probably Crucible. Oh, I let him drop Pithy Needle. That was stupid of me. Oh, cool. He cast that first. Alright, so now I can just Pyxis away this Ancient Stirrings. Oop, I'm gonna get Ghost Quartered here. Surgical on Decay. Yeah, that's right. Head on cards here. I can just blow up. Blow up Ghost Quarter, I guess. Like if he Ghost Quarters me in response, I can just use it to not have to draw Blooming Marsh. Stirrings anyway? Gross. Ruins. And I'm out of Ghost Quarters. So I need to find a needle. And he has Crucible. So I basically lost. I think I'm just on the old timeout plan at this point. Oh, I should have surgical pithing needle. Let's just get rid of. I think I'm on the old timeout plan. I'm down by a minute at this point, but he's gonna have to start using this stuff like every turn, and he's not gonna mill. I have Inquisition next turn, so he has to play around that. Yeah, we're just on the old, timeout plan, I guess. Time-honored tradition, to be honest. game one was so insane. I think I could have played this game a little bit better. But I think I could have like legitimately won this game. Instead of like this kind of timing, time, instead of a clock win. I have more cards in my library though, so he actually can't play this time game. This is kind of a stupid match here, but like he can't really play this same game because he has to get enough cards in his library so that he doesn't mill out. And I can just discard these Thoughtseizes. So we ended up winning the timeout fight. I think we would have lost this game normally, and then we would have played a game three. But since we had such a low time, there was no point in really doing that. It's one of the things about, I guess, the lantern mirror is I've played it a few times on Magic Online, and it's usually really fast, but our game one was so insane that it ended up going super, super long. But yeah, that was round four. Play one more round of this league, and we'll see if we can go five.
Yeah.